If I should give you the key to my soul, I don't know. My paranoia and insecurities hold me close. Lay me down to sleep with my casket close. Nail it shut, make sure not to leave a thing exposed. I don't know. Blonde hair, don't care, please don't leave me froze. Stuff, cigarette, loads of perks, keep me whole. Should have shot it in the head, words from my bro. But anything for romance, I'ma risk it all.
What the heck, bro? Are you kidding me right now?
My phone's supposed to power off, which means I'm gonna have to freaking restart again.
Watch me. I'm gonna figure out how to get the chat back up there. I was disconnected. Like always, you know? I'll power my phone back on. But, holding. I have to hold this for 2 minutes, by the way. It's been like 30 seconds now. Alright, there you go. He's got 30 seconds for me to get it, so. Hey, can y'all hear me? Over here. Bam. My crap's all over my keys. And the lock's off. Alright. Honestly, this one is called Dufferin's. But what I'm gonna do right here. I forgot how to. Is that bad? There we go. I figured it out. I wonder what. Alright. All of these are survival. I do play a lot of survival. So. This one is mine. Right here. But honestly, I don't really care. hang on, give me a minute. After this, y'all can let me know what to play. I don't know. I'm playing this one. It's not mine, so. They just got to Mr. Davis's. I do see some coal over there, so that's where I'm gonna go to. Come on, give me just a minute. Come over here, go to Spotify. Dang, I have a bunch of iron. Dang, Snoop Dogg released new music. When did he release some? up in California. Chaos high in all of your tree. Voices. Wait, yeah, let's listen to this. Let's see how the voices is. Come on. Wait a minute. Okay. Is it coming? Oh, Nightcrawler's pretty good. I don't know if I'll listen to that one yet. Nightcrawler. Voices, here we go, it's on. Oh, I already don't like it. I don't like it. No, Beware of the Book of Eli is pretty good. The album by Skin Ass. No.
Lord Chargington, come visit. I've heard he was quite quickly.
Alright, here we go. Oh crap, no, I need to put my chat up.
And yet, he requires less routine maintenance than most other gentlemen.
Just a minute.
Electric vehicles are worth watching.
Enjoy the next 30 minutes of uninterrupted. Just a minute. It'll work. What the heck was that? Oh, this is a good time. Just a minute. Hang on. I'm about to start playing. I just have to go to my live stream and look at the comments. And then I'm on. Crap, is it working? It ain't working. All I'm doing is making my character jump. I'm about to slap through my phone. Now it should be. All right, come on, boy, let's go. Why can nobody go down here? Not down here, this way. But, hang on. There is a bunch of island over here, but dang. What the heck? It's a good song, but hey. Fire, Hey, I'm gonna go roasters real quick, Jason, if you're watching. I have your iron, so if you think it missing, I have it. Alright? I am putting it with my stack of raw iron. And I am... I'm gonna smelt it, or put it in the chest anywhere. I'm a pork chop. Alright, come on, we must go out. Hey, I was worried about my iron pickaxe dying out. I have a lot of iron, I can. I got an iron pickaxe. I do have a this one, right? Yeah, this one. Come on, stop. We did start a new day whenever we were on here. Like, it's not like a new day. It was like, we just new day. So. I don't know if y'all are watching this, but... Look at all this coal I found. I can't lie, that's still a lot. Not like a lot for one vein, but like coal. There's too much coal in general in one spot. How much was that? Let's see. 21 pieces. That's a lot. That's good. I could dive down if I wanted to and go underneath there. Hi. I will add, hang on, give me a minute. Do I have any bones in my inventory? Sadly, I do not. I need some. I don't even care anymore, I'll just run back. I can go back and get it tomorrow. Or we do have a bunch of wood over there. Jason, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to take some of your wood planks that you have inside your chest. But at least enough to make a shovel. A shovel or a boat. Because boats are really hard to make, but not really hard, but they do take a lot of materials. Because you need the shovel, you need to make the shovel, you need the sticks, and then, yeah, it's just... Oh, snap, this little thing right here scares me. Oh crap, yeah, put the lapis. I'm going to need the lapis in your chest. You can keep that iron that you got. Oh, this is what I was after, right? Yeah. I just need this one, Vina. What's that? Crap, I need another chest. Oh yeah, that's what I was after. Should just, like, this should be some left over, right? Yeah, give me this. I forgot how much you had. I should go back in the video and find out. What am I listening to? I know what Tolkien is going to do this. Hey, I didn't know there's iron in here. Iron isn't supposed to be here. I'll take it. Oh, two veins, but... Oh, two pieces. Holy crap. Is it a good idea or is this a bad idea? Should I just come back right now? That's a good idea. That's a good idea. That's a good idea. Don't let me come back now. Yeah, dude, I have bones now. We have not explored this yet. Dang, how much iron have we found on this? can't risk that. That's only one piece. I can't risk my life for that. It's one piece. I think there's something down here. Yes, you look. You can't hurt me. I'm not scared of you. Get out of here. You get out of here. You get out of here. They do give you a lot of XP for killing them, though. Whoa, look at this. I'm not going down there just yet. I might. Hang on. Give me just a minute. Because this is, like, these caves are awesome. These are some of the best caves to be in right now. I'm gonna turn my music down so y'all can actually hear me. Yeah, this is a really good cave to be in. Cause, bro, like, y'all have no idea. This is a really good cave. Oh! I was acting too fast. I was not acting fast at all. I freaking hate this. I'm actually mad. Why is it blacking out? My screen was blacking out. Oh, it's because I was traveling around for the waterfall. It's alright. Alright, so we're gonna take this bone. Where was I? Did I take that? What? Are you serious right now, bro? There should be a, a little wolfie laying around somewhere. Where is he at? Come on, help me find him. Oh, yeah, because this is the cave I was going to explore earlier. I remember that. And I put this down here. All right, ready? Let's go. We are going now. Let's go. We gotta go down fast. Are you serious? There ain't nothing down here? It's just that? I'm gonna start dying. I'm losing hearts. No. I'm gonna back to the surface. There ain't nothing down there. If y'all see anything, just let me know, because I didn't see nothing. If I missed anything, just let me know. I'll go back down there. I already lost my chance with water once, like 2 seconds ago, so I don't think I'll get in there. Alright, so we're going over here. Yeah, because this is where that ravine and all, and that wolf was at. No, this is not the ravine, but it's a different ravine that I've never explored. Alright, bump that in. Let's go this way. Oh, I might need that little piggy pig. Risk it. Kill them. I risk it all. Hey. Thank you. donkey fart. Oh, yeah? Looks like someone was down here already, don't it? I found something. Oh, heck no. Yeah, this is your time to shine, creeper. Dang, this crap's super delayed. This is super delayed. I'm looking at it. Hold up, let's see. Can y'all hear me? Hello? It's not matching with my voice. That's why. All right, hello? I wasn't all the way into it, so. Alright, as long as I can see it, like, it's alright. Oh, come over here. Dang, it's still smelting? Like, I'm sorry, but I have to put that in there too. I don't think we really need the copper for anything. I don't know, I'll let Jason deal with this, so. Where's the chest at real quick? I'll clean up my inventory real quick. Oh yeah, here's that wood I needed. Drink, yes, I got my bow and arrow. Finally, me and the skeletons are evened. Fishing rod would be good too. How do you make that? 2 string, 3 string. I'll make the hardest one first. We might need this much furnaces. Yeah, just give me a couple of those, you know. Why not? That'd do me a lot. Let's see. Hey, I'm not alone to make a house out of furnaces, am I right? Like, come on. Alright, so I didn't breed these things for nothing. I came in here to kill them. So, come on, let's go. Hey, come here. Whoever comes to me first is safe. Alright, yeah, you're safe. Who else? You're safe. I need three animals to come to me. One more, come on. What? Screw it. Y'all are walking away from me? Fine. Give me that pork chop. Alright, come on, let's go. Dang, I just realized my helmet broke. Look, I don't have it on. Crap. It broke. Where's it at? What happened to it? Alright, I need to go look for an... Oh, I can make some. I can make a diamond helmet. I better use the diamonds. It might be only three, but hey. Why do we have three? I don't know. Why we have three? Golden apple. We can make golden apples, that's for sure. So we're gonna get an apple. Get some gold. Come over here. Come over here. That's furnace. I didn't know grass or table. There. Should I do this? If you leave and join back, I will make this golden apple. What are your opinions on it? Screw it. I'm just gonna make this. I could have made a golden helmet with that anyways. You need five pieces. What is Michael Jackson doing, bro? Dang it. Alright, come on, let's go. We gotta go find a little werewolf to tame. Or I do. Oh my god. That's sad. No more golden apples. You're spending way too much gold. It's common here though. It is. It's actually really common. There's a cow. I have hay. Let's start a hay farm. Or a cow farm. But now I'm trying to tame a freaking little wolfie. Where's he at? Come on. I'm gonna name him. I wonder what I'm gonna name him. Is it obvious? Furry. Come on, let's name him Furry. The wolf I am gonna tame. His name's gonna be Furry. He's not gonna have a name tag until we get him one. So. I know there's some wolves around here. Where they at? It's like that one right there. I must have done a scream. Screw it. I'll just go to that little island I was at earlier. Tomorrow we travel south. West. That's west. I said it was south. small little drowns. Y'all can come and... What are dolphins doing out here? Hey, y'all can come and get me. I don't really like y'all, but hey, come on, come and get me. I dare y'all. Oh, snap, what is that? Oh, I'm drowning. I was like, what's chasing me right now? Wait. What is that? Oh, they're trying to save me or something. I'm gonna drown. Let's go get that little, trying to get nice and move. Better hurry up and get this little wolfie. Come on. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Am I the only one that's seen it over here? Yay! Come on. Come on, little puppy. Let's go. Let's first try. We have a little puppy now. Let's go. Should I go get another puppy and bring my little puppies and get another little puppy? Come on, little puppy, you're coming in here with me today. Experiment number one. Sick him. Sick him. Beat him up. Eat him. God, come on. I was about to say, man, I thought you were back here with it. If I'm ever starving, and I see this up here. Watch me, watch me, watch me. I've only died two times. Like, two or three times. Gosh dang it, bro. I need my health back. Do I have food? Shit. I have gold, but what is gold gonna do? Gold. What is that gonna do? Nothing. Come on, little puppy. Come on, little puppy. Come out. Come out. They're gonna watch you eat your brother, right? They're gonna watch you eat their brother right in front of them, alright? Yeah. Eat your brother, eat your brother, eat your brother. Yeah. Good little puppy, you just ate their brother. Watch this. Hang on, what does Jason have in his chest? I wasn't really looking at it that much. Hang on, though. Don't kill me, please. How did this get in here? Cobblestone. I might need that in a minute. So. Iron? Crap, let me take that. I don't think he needs that. Give me a minute. There, I'll trade you the cap for the chest plate and shoes. this in my chest. Moss, moss, moss. Dang, what do you mean moss for? You have so much moss. Moss?
If you're searching for the right book at the right price, now is the time to get your bath done right.
Yeah, I'm gonna go use the boat and go get a little puppy. Yeah, a little puppy. So I have a reason to steal that. Glacier Bay Everdeen vanity. Wait. That comes all right. Yeah, I stole your cat. That was great. No. Polished white marble top. I traded you something else for it. That was a good trade.
Craftsmanship to any bath project. With our complete looks, you can take your bath from start to finish with confidence. Shop baths.
Why do you have three crafting? Why do we have three crafting tables in the same area? I might need these arrows. I have a reason for that, because you don't have one, I don't think. It's strange crap. I could have needed that string, like, years ago. But yeah, we can make a fishing rod with it. And then... What? How did you get out? Oh, I forgot. Come on, we gotta go. Hello, puppy. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. You're missing out, because we're going up here into the mountains.
Laugh with me. Do everything I'm doing.
I'm sorry I had to take your stuff, Jason. It's just reasonable. And I did give you gold, right? No, I kept the gold and I took the lapis. Most of that lapis is mine though. You can't lie. Exactly. Whoa, lava. Hey, puppy, don't walk through that. Whoa. Crap, do I have any bucks in my inventory? Cobble. He owed me $20. Come on, you're coming with me, cause, like, bro, you're going through all these adventures with me, no matter what happens to you, bro. I don't really care what happens to you. Dang, we have so much iron. You know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna make. Hey, what happened? Stupid creepers. Is that what that was? No! Puppy died! No, he didn't. He just blew away. Little puppy just blew away. No! Damn, puppy was really dead. That's sad. I only had him for 2 days. I'm gonna cry. A puppy died. Dang. A puppy died. It's my fault. I do need a lot more coal from all. From, I actually need coal from all these guys. Find new puppy, and you'll be safe. Find new puppy, find new puppy, find new puppy. I have to do this journey to find a little puppy without losing one heart. I can lose half a heart, but I can't lose heart, a heart, or at least. Yikes. I'll say I just go for it, right? Go for the little puppies. Where's the little puppies at? I need to go for the little puppies. You love me. Let's go. Dang, 50? We technically have a stack of iron right now. Hang on. If I come over here, I'm gonna have to use your iron. I can't watch me right now. He has to do his math first.
Trying to figure out how to live with a blueprint. Give you the heart on my chest, cause I know that it's true.
I need some pants and boots. That's it, just the pants and boots.
Right now at the Home Depot, we're making it easy to get your bath done right with savings on our latest styles, like the Glacier Bay Oswell High Art Bath Bomb. It's matte gold finish, and elegant lines are a timeless modern accent in any bathroom. Choose from complete curated looks to refresh any bath from start to finish with confidence. Get up to 40% off select bath right now at the Home Depot. How doers get more done.
Yikes.
Not all classical music sounds 200 years old, but Not Your Parents' Classical Playlist is a must-listen for exciting classical versions of both today's hottest hits and past classics. Listen now on Spotify.
Watching, and there's a unit that's right for just about every lifestyle. And
Y'all hungry? Y'all some little chicken? Hey, I got a little parrot on my shoulder. Let's go. Come on.
Searching for the right look at the right price. Now is the time to get your bath done right. At the Home Depot, you can save on everything from stylish accents to beautiful vanities, like the timeless Glacier Bay Everdeen vanity that comes fully assembled for easy installation. Its polished white marble top and shaker-style cabinets add quality and craftsmanship to any bath project. With our complete looks, you can take your bath from start to finish with confidence. Shop bath savings happening now at the Home Depot. How doers get more done.
That little parrot I have. She had to say no.
over here looking at it. Dang! Oh, that's fun. As bad as it used to. Yeah, I just used to. It don't hurt as bad as it used to. Dang, why are these songs like that? That's a good one now. That's good. Are they real? Where did we get oak planks? Oh, that right there, that oak tree. Delivery for black armor. Come here, little parrot. Where you at? Let's go, my little parrot boy. Where you at? Come on. There you are. Alright, look, so my puppy died earlier, and I went to the jungle to get you, and I'm sorry, but I gotta go pick you up. I'm gonna go, I'm not gonna let you know what I'm gonna do. So, I gotta come over here real quick, and I gotta go dig a 6-foot hole. 1, 2. Crap. 1, 2, 3. It should be, yeah, this is about 6 feet, right? There you go, and then here you go, little birdie, come in here.
You may remember me from my time with M&M's, but now I'm spending my time here in the rainforest, finding inner peace, and I want to share my field.
Just you're in ready. The little roll.
Follow the link to the playlist of my guided meditations, but now, join me in taking this break from your listening to unwind.
Make them torque, boy. Make them torque. The birds. The birds are back. Wow. Oh crap, my back hurts. Oh, that felt good. Alright guys, I'm about to get off of this and I'm gonna play GTA 5. Like, give me like 20 more minutes and I'm getting off of this. What time is it? About time Jason got some of the math. Dang. I'm there for like 50 years. Ouch. Oh, I got hurt by the cliff, so. I gave him a full set of armor, right? Can I come in here? Yeah, hang on. All you have to do is just keep on going this way and you'll find it. I'm doing, you're here, like, right at it. I don't care, I'm gonna stay up and I'm gonna get some XP. The XP that I went for, the XP I need. Yeah. Oh crap, what? I need a sword, so. There, that's an upgrade. There we go. And by the way, you do not have to use these number keys. You can just use a scroll wheel. If you play on PC, it's easy. It's easier than that. I need to go make arrows. That's what I'm doing. I need to kill some birds and get that. Birds? I can't do this, damn. I better box him up. Oh no, I hate them. Oh, never mind, it's not a big one. I thought it was. Whoa. Where are they at though?
I'm not playing.
Dang, why there's so many creepers in here, bro. Can you give me some? Wow.
Yeah.
Whoa, I just found a pink sheep. You spawned in right there, or what is that? It just spawned.
I'm sorry.